when you popped off on your ex. He deserved it. I thought you would've won from the jump. That confirmed it. Trap money, Benny. I buy you champagne, but you love some Henny. From the block like you Jenny. I know you special, girl, cause I know too many.
Risha, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me.
What's up, DM4L gang? So basically, we're finna start vlogging. This is like our third vlogging video.
Yeah.
But basically today we just want to do a little shopping around.
Yeah, so we about to go hit up the furniture store, the mall, and go out to eat. So we wanted to get like a table. I was looking for like a, you know, also an extra entertainment stand. And just see what this mall got, because like I said, we moved not too long ago. We just, you know, pretty much checking out the area and enjoying our day. So, and we're taking you guys with us. So yeah, stay tuned for that.
Stay tuned.
So yeah, guys, right now I'm actually on my way to the post office because I got a package. For some odd ass reason, the shit didn't come to our mailbox, so I had it re-delivered to the post office. So hopefully it's there, because you know my ass like packages. I don't know, but yeah, we just enjoying the day. It's hot. This shit's saying 97 degrees, and I'm hungry as shit, babe. What do you want to eat, man?
Oh, country buffet.
Boo.
I want some bread pudding.
Actually, I didn't even think about getting that. Ain't like
some bread pudding, and I could get some tacos. And I could get some steak.
You ever had the tacos from there?
Y'all. And I could get some salad, and I could get some food.
I ain't gonna lie, that might be decent, because I am. So, yeah, that's what we finna do. Now, look, I don't know if I should eat first, or if I should motherfucking... If we should do our little shopping first. Oh, no.
I think we should eat first.
I feel like we should shop first, because after we get done eating, we're gonna be all sluggish.
But, babe, I just feel as though we should eat first, because I'm hungry.
I'm hungry, too. I ain't gonna lie, but...
Me hungry.
But, yeah, another reason why we're trying to get some vlogs out is, like, so you guys could kind of get a better understanding of
who we are
as a person. And then a lot of people have, you know, been wanting us to do vlogs. So we're going to try to get vlogs out there for you guys, too, you know. Whoa, what's this? Oh, a train. All right, guys. So we just got a quick bite on Mari's treat. We got sundaes, fries. Even though we still going to go out to eat, but it's too fucking hot. We couldn't help but get some. So, yeah, after our little quick break, we're going to hit up these furniture stores. I got to get something. I don't know. I just want the whole place to be complete. So we can start having company and stuff over. So yeah. I ain't gonna lie, this Sunday and hot weather tastes super good. But yeah, get back to you guys when we're in the first furniture store.
Well, guys.
So me and Mari went to Ashley's, and we checked out Lazy Boys, and they were a no-go. For what we need and what we're looking for, I feel like we don't need to be paying that price. Not that it's a problem, but I'm all about bang for your buck. I'm not finna spend fucking... How much was that shit? It was like...
They put it $400 for a little
super
shit.
Small ass... shit, it wasn't even a... It was like a TV stand. They wanted like $1,500. I was like, what the fuck? Fuck that. And then, there's no point to finance furniture. Because Mari made a good ass point. She was like... Let me turn it down. Copyright. They was like... Mari made a good point. We're not going to be home like that to the point where I should be financing some $800 ass tables and shit like that.
Like,
so.
I can see if we were older, we're always at home, but we're at work grinding to get our money. So it's like, you know, but between us being home, we be just enough tired. Like, even on our off days, we be more so
in the room. Right.
Like, it would be more feasible for when the guest comes over. You feel what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. So
yeah, it would have been a stupid decision to go ahead and buy. Or finance some shit that's $700+ when we not gonna even be in there like that. So it's like,
we're really wasting money.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, that is a waste of money doing shit like that. Let me turn this air on, my bad, babe. But yeah, good call on that. So what we gonna do now is we're about to go to the mall, and then if we see these other like side stores that got furniture, let's see what those prices talking about. But as far as like real places like this, I feel like we're not home enough to spend a lot of money. On shit that we're not gonna really be
using.
And
we're just in an apartment. We're not in a home. We're just in an apartment.
Now, yeah, that makes a good ass point. If you're in a home where you're gonna be living there for years and years and shit, yeah, it's okay to spend your money on like furniture and shit like that. But as far as for what we need, fuck that. I ain't going to lie.
We're talking about moving within 5 years. So, yeah. I mean, it's good for right now. But you gotta think, we live in an apartment now. You know, when you move into your dream house, you gotta move all that shit out.
Yeah, so nah. Yeah, we gonna say damn that. If we see some other furniture at, like I said, so many side stores, we'll get back to y'all on that. But yeah.
It feels so good in here.
So we just touched down in the South Lake Mall with it. I honestly don't know what the fuck we gonna get or what we looking for. We just enjoying today, so.
I hope we get mighty close.
I don't know. What do we need besides the stuff that we need?
What?
Like, we need more furniture, not more gear. We're dressing nice today, you know?
Hey, look. They want $40 for this.
Let me see. For the dresser?
Oh, that's where Mr. T's at.
Oh, yeah. Where's Dick's at? Because Swarm is right by Dick's.
I thought
we were going to Champs. Let's go to Champs. Come on. Because if you get rid of those Bruce Lees.
What?
If you get rid of the Bruce Lees, then yeah. We in Dick's. I haven't been to this mall in a good ass minute. You want some shoes, Dip?
Huh?
You want some shoes or what?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's what we gotta do. We need to get more Don Mari gear.
Hello.
So, yeah, that's what we gotta get more Don Mari gear. So, yeah.
These are cute.
Actually, no, them actually are. You gotta fuck with them. Would you
gotta have an outfit to go with this?
Yeah, somewhat. So, what other shoe would you get? These
are cute.
Almost
brought
you.
Are
they? Yeah. What about these?
No,
yeah, they are.
These are cute.
Ooh. Ooh. You don't mess with Air Max, do you?
Hell yeah. These are fine.
Yeah, I do. I don't mess with
you. Gonna buy me some back to school shoes, babe?
Nope.
What?
Ooh.
These are cute. What, the gray?
Yeah, what colorways don't you got?
I got gray.
Oh, are you trying to match me?
Huh?
You trying to match me?
Which one? Oh, yeah.
This is your sizes, right?
Huh? Yeah, kids. Yeah.
What about these?
I
want them for myself. I ain't gonna even lie to you. I'll get you these. You want them?
Today?
Maybe. If we don't go all country way, you could get those.
Alright, shit, we can go to all Really?
Not all shoes though.
They only 80.
Maybe. Let's just see how she acts. Smell like type cinnamon. I can smell it through the paper. Smell like cinnamon. I don't smell that bad, do it.
This smell fresher.
I'm getting this. I don't care what y'all say. I'm getting this. Same price. What you think, babe?
I don't condone any of this.
Yep, this one did. I just like it. Put it on. Put it on. I'll see if you look fresh. Oh yeah, put that joint on. Hey, that shit raw. Well, turn around. Turn around. Let me see. Hey.
Call me Puff Daddy.
Should be smelling super good. Which one is that? Let me smell. Smell like that doesn't smell bad, dude. Smell like honestly, it smells like cologne or some shit though.
Oh, I don't.
Type stinker good.
It don't really have a smell.
Yeah, it smells fresh. But look, Mari always getting these type of shits. I cannot stand these smells. It smells like
it smells super good.
Like crackers and cookies mix or something. I don't know. I hate those. don't like nothing.
It smells like something's baking.
I hate that.
That's the best type of smells for the winter time. All up in your house.
Ooh, what about these? Let me get some of these. Fragrant smells. How do you work these?
Oh, so these basically, I think those things that you put in the, it's kind of like an oil.
Oil, oh, okay.
So basically, this the warmer.
Oh. All I need is set that on top. I bet that would make that house smell super good, though.
And then you can put it in one of these.
Yeah, I bet that make the house smell too good. But yeah, that's... I'm trying to think about granny panties.
Stop doing it.
I already know you two that two fingers gets the job done, you know? One for fun, two to get the job done, you know?
Dog. Oh, this is so cute.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, pretty dope.
For key rings?
Mm-hmm. Even this.
I don't really like this shit. I like this. Buy me this.
No.
Please.
I'm buying something with value.
What's this value?
I want dudes being attracted to that fuzzy ball. I don't know why. That's attractive. The little fuzzy ball, yeah. Oh, I got the lip phone on too. Fuck that. How much?
Damn, I'm going to be working here next week, so you know. So.
What that mean? Huh?
I go get it myself.
Hey, buy me some. Hey, buy me some kicks. We in pink with it. Now it's time to convince me to buy some shit.
These?
Or... Fuck no, not those.
You don't
like these? I ain't even gonna think about buying those. Them decent, hold on me.
These purple.
Yeah, I mess with those. You can wear a lot with those.
Kind of basic.
Them are, but like... Yeah, I can see normal girls having that. So now look, here go the last option. Which ones did you get? Rock, paper, scissors. I mean, flip a coin.
Excuse me. Can I ask you a question? Which one do you like better?
The silver? Why? Because they go with more stuff? Fine, the silver. I guess, guys.
My hands is chunky, you guys. So I'm going to put on this hand.
How'd I end up in here?
But you gotta get customized, so how much is that? Top of that.
Oh, damn, that's pretty.
This is so pretty.
Yeah, that is.
I always like that princess type.
Yeah, hey, that's worth it. I like that. Let me see one more time. Turn it. Hey. Yeah, that's decent.
So basically, we just left the ring store, right?
Hey. Trying to put me out there.
We just left the ring store, and Brandon just feels as if that he should get a dog because I get a ring.
Ain't that fair, guys?
Fuck no.
I feel like
when we had a dog before.
I feel like if she's getting a dog, my ass deserves a ring.
No, the opposite way around, baby. You said if I'm getting a dog, I deserve a ring.
I mean, same thing. It's hot as shit, my guy. Where do I even park? Oh, there it is.
It's too hot to be trying to find it.
Zara's over there. Look. Babe. Zara. Can you guys see Zara? What's up, Burning? Yeah. She always looks like she got washed. She did.
Zara, my hat is so
good. But yeah, it's a beautiful day. And she want to choose Old Country Buffet. I offer her to go anywhere. Anywhere. What girl you know is choosing that to eat?
Shit, me.
Hey, it do kind of smell like cinnamon or some shit.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, so now whenever it turn that ass gonna shake, you feel me? Alright, you ready?
You ready? Yeah.
Alright, let's get it.
Alright guys, so we just got back home. We too tired, so we're gonna call this video quits and get back at you guys. Make sure you like, subscribe, leave a comment. So yeah, we just had a pretty much chill day. We got what we needed. We got a little stand, we got a mirror, and a vacuum, all for under $400. So yeah, let's get it. We love you guys.